here.
Howdy. Now we're cooking with gas. There's a few more sets of flame traps I could use your help refueling. I set them up for the town of Wienerton at their north, west, and south gates. But the residents gave me a weird look. Ingrates. Be a doll and light them up for me, and I'll dig through my bag of tricks and see what I can find for you.
Thank you.
Howdy. Thanks for that. If you've got some time, we've got several more fields of bear traps out there. Check the map on the wall, reset them for me, and we'll see what I can do about getting you better rifles.
Howdy. If you'd like to make some sausages, just...
Howdy.
Thank you verily for retrieving that specimen for me. Now we just need to finish the collection. Make sure there's one on each of my specimen flints there, and I'll be happy to share my notes on what they do.
If you want to be helpful, there's a bunch of folk here in the ham.
Thank you.
Howdy there. Open a theme bar, they said. It'll be fun, they said. And then bloody zombie wieners show up, and there go all my regulars. Oi, you. I'm David Wiener. This is my bar. Are you here to drink or just yammer? I need you to clear a RotWiener nest for me. The one just out of there. If you can do that for me, there's a shotgun and some spare shells for you. Hopefully people are going to come back once that nest is gone. Did you clear out the rot in a nest room yet? It's just south of here. Listen, if you're to get to downtown Wienertown, it's just a straight shot south of the bar. You should probably swing by Lakeside first, though. To the west, and then the south. If you're still getting a feel for the area. If you need more shells, come talk to me. And don't forget that you can carry multiple shotgun shells in a single quick belt slot, whatever that means.